All right. Zie je
dat ook? Ja.
Heb je boel
ook? Ja, ik denk... You were playing...
Another composer piece.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I was playing the piece with Biakus Manyam. So the most important thing is to understand the music that the composer writes, of course, and trying to follow as best as possible the ideas within the music. So was two short pieces of Labyrinth,
yes.
Which is 10 short pieces. So I try to respect as much as possible and try to kind of give also my point of view of the music. So
okay.
That's both things: respect for the composer,
yeah.
Music.
And in what year he composed it?
It was in 2002, so it's 6 years ago, and yeah, so well, I listened to the piece quite a long time ago, and I knew the piece very well in order to be able to play it within the space in this venue.
Okay.
So, yes.
And how many buttons you
had? I had 28
channels. 28
channels. And we got a bit more speakers. We've got about
40 speakers,
but 28 channels. So some of the speakers are linked together.
Yes.
To create a wider space.
Okay.
So that's the part of playing the music. It's to understand where, when it has to be very close to the audience, or when it can be a little bit further in the space.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.